here 9 years, you guys. And we've gone from piano and bass to organ and guitar. We've got the best staff. I have been so fortunate to meet such wonderful people here, including Pete Crawford. Pete, honey. Pete Crawford used to manage here, and he was the one that stuck up for me and said, you know, you've got to have Kimberly Gordon in here. I was in rotation with other singers, a lot of great singers in Chicago, too. So I know it's an extra honor to be chosen to be here. And Pete fought for me, which, you know, a lot of people don't fight for things that they love. Since you're not tell two friends, and so on and so on.
Are you going to do a tune song?
What do you want? What song do you want? Really?
Again, a drop full of hearts.